2 weeks ago gives chase to Silas Ripley, but we've only got 2 laps left.
Silas Ripley might have something to say about it. The 09 is
we're going to have a 5-lap sprint now. A nice restart by Silas Ripley to reclaim his top spot, and Daniel Harding certainly capitalizes from that one as he went from fourth to second now.
Restart played in your favor for sure, huh?
Yeah, I did.
All right, who do you got to thank on win number two of the season?
Donald E. McLean, Brown Brothers Auto, DR Fly, Mom, Dad, mainly Wayne, Graham, Ryan, Renee.
Woo! All right, Silas, I can tell you really love talking on the mic.
No, I hate it.
Daniel Harding. Daniel, another one that certainly capitalized from that restart. You were sitting in fourth, and I don't think you were going to catch the top three after with five to go.
Yeah, it definitely was a little bit of luck.
Yeah, you got a little bit of luck.
Yep.
You've got two third place finishes in the late model this season, right? Or maybe a second?
Yeah, second and third.
How are you liking that class?
I like it a lot.
Like it better than this?
Yeah.
Is this car going to be going up for sale next year?
At the end of the season, yeah.
All right, you heard it here, folks. This second place worthy car, Daniel Harding, will be going up. He's going to be full-time late model racer. Congratulations on the runner-up finish there, Daniel. And then Taylor Lane. Oh, man. Did you go back to the pit pad not knowing?
Actually, I went to tech. They told me top five. I thought I was fourth, sitting in tech and everyone was like, no.
So it really got changed up in a hurry at the end there.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting to be here tonight, but it's awesome to be here again, so.
I think it's your first top three of the season, right, Taylor?
I think so.
Congratulations on that. Nice to have you here in Victory Lane. Who do you got to thank?
I got to thank my stepdad, my mom, Josh and Cody, Dan, everyone that comes and works on the car all week. Brackets Market, Brewer Logging, LL3 Electric, and Annie's Market.
All right, there you have it. Third place, Taylor Lane, her first appearance in Victory Lane this season.